Hello guys, I'm here again. I'm going to show you your play position. This goes for violins and violas. It applies for all of you. So you see, and you grab your instrument from the shoulder, right here, from the shoulder. This one, we don't do anything with this hand. And then you have to have a chair, okay? And then you're going to sit at the corner of the chair, okay? So what play position one, you sit at the corner of the chair. Here's my corner, right here in the middle, okay? And you see me, I don't know if I can lower the camera a little bit more. Maybe there. Yeah, right here. You see it? That's my position one. I have my straight back. I hold the instrument with the, hold it, look at the thumb in the back. I'm gonna give you support to my instrument. So right here, I'm holding it really nice. This hand is doing nothing, okay? It's just resting here. My play position two, I turn my head. My chin turns towards my shoulder, like pointing that way. And this is play position two, okay? Play position three, you're gonna grab the violin or the viola. You're gonna raise and stretch your arm. Make sure you got your instrument on top of your head like you have an umbrella. You're like, it's pouring rain and you don't wanna get wet, okay? You put it there, and then it slightly it's gonna land on your shoulder. And you're gonna have a good, you're gonna kinda give it a bite with your jawbone, and you hold it with jawbone on the shoulder. Okay, don't put it here. I see somebody do this. That's your chest. We don't put the instrument on the chest. It gotta land on your shoulder. It's gonna feel weird at the beginning, but if it feels weird, you're doing it right, okay? And that's play position three. That's what we're gonna be doing next week. So, and then I put it back. This is rest position, okay? I'm gonna do it one more time. Play position one, with the corner here between my legs, straight my back. Don't force it, just straight, that's it. Play position two, play position three. Stretch your arm, and it lands above your head, and lands on your shoulder. That's play position. One, two, and three. That's it.